1 hour. Are you ready? Let's get these sauces here. Okay. Got it? All right, let's go. We gotta do it, guys. We gotta do it. With the sushi quad stack, let's go. Sushi quad stack, let's go. Sushi quad stack. Throw some ginger on there. A little bit of eel sauce. Someone said eel sauce and spicy mayo. Let's try it. A bit of wasabi. Mm-hmm. and with dumb dumb. With dumb dumb. What's up, everybody? That's really good. I like how crispy it is, too. I don't know what's all in it. I feel fine. It is good. Really good with a good crunch too. That was a triple. Go for the triple. What is this, crab? Rice, crab, cabbage. This is like some kind of bean. And I don't know if this is like seaweed or whatever it is. Did I not upload it on here? That sauce mix, yeah, that's good. What did I say? There's a lot of sauce on here already, so I don't really need a whole lot extra. Thank you. sushi. I'm just enjoying this. I'm not really, not really taking it too serious right now. We will beat the challenge though. No. I knew I wasn't gonna do the record time. It's like 6 minutes. What's up, Lolly? Thank you, everybody. It is good. Yeah, we're doing good. Good, only about 20 minutes in. It is really good. I like how the rolls are crunchy on the outside. Well, I still got a lot of room left. Eight-pound sushi, 1 hour. I like sushi like that, too. It's like I'm having family dinner. £8. Feel good. No dessert. You know, headphones probably would help in certain times. I can see why people have done it. Never, 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 ever. That's it. What do we have? 34-25. Yeah, we got it. Yep. Got it done. Buy you a drink. Ooh. Money's better. We got it. Yes. Another win. Thank you. Excuse me. Just one more. It was 8. That threw me off a little bit, but I thought it was going to be 5 today. That's what it said on the food challenge website anyway, but it's all good. Not too much. We got it done.
Okay. $25
in tax. $25. Okay. Mm-hmm. Sounds good.
And do you need anything right now? Anything else?
I think I'm good. Thank you. Is there any cash out? We'll go to the bathroom quick. Thanks for the confetti. Thank you. I'll take the cash. That's like the same thing as getting a $50 gift card. Saks? I got the big Euro challenge tomorrow. Now hopefully it is more like 8 and not like 9.5, 10. But even if it is, I think we can still get it. But I got that 8-pound Euro challenge. We'll see what it is tomorrow. Yeah, I'm gonna go wash my hands and stuff. 25. It does help you guys for sure. You can do it all by yourself and by yourself. And somebody offered me a beer the other day. People offer me drinks all the time right now. I don't drink. Nobody free drinks I could have gotten though? A lot. $25 and a meal free and a t-shirt, I think, too. So. Thank you. Yeah. I don't care what people say. I think they said a $50. To me, it's the same thing. $50 gift card, $25 cash, pretty much the same thing. I would try to sell it for like 20, but maybe 30 anyway, so save me a hassle. I'll just take the 25 cash instead. It's a giant Euro sandwich. There's one giant Euro. 8 pounds, supposedly. But we'll see. Thank you. It says 8. We'll go with that, and we'll see what it is when we get there. That was good. I'll be right back, guys. Thanks for watching, everybody. Stick around for a minute. I'll talk to everyone.
Okay, I'm taking a picture of him.
Let's
go around to the food shop.
That's sick as fuck.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah.
Are you just doing it? Like, do you do it, but like, in reality, you're just trying to get paid and shit, too?
Like, well, I lift weights, yeah. I'm trying to put up a little bit of size.
But, like, you do, like, the competitions, like...
I've never actually done, like, compete.
But you still, like, this is what you do.
It's my job, yeah.
Hell yeah. It's
pretty cool, man.
Good for you, man.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
You too. Thanks, you too. Did they? Oh, was that them sitting over here? They were the ones talking to me? I don't think, they didn't ask for a pickup. Okay.